I have found the perfect number of monitors for coding. I remember when I went from one monitor to two, and there was definitely more than 100% productivity increase. But then I went to three monitors, and there was still a productivity increase, but a little less so. And you know, I've seen developers with like four, five, six, seven monitors. And one of my friends actually mentioned the perfect number of monitors is N plus one, which that's just developer speak if I ever heard it, and I don't disagree. Now, I don't know about you, but when I moved to three monitors, I lose my mouse all the time. And I've seen those videos where people make their mouse huge and like moving around. And I'm like, come on, I'm not that old. And luckily, there's no need to do that with PowerToys. It has this feature called Find My Mouse. All you have to do is press Control twice and all your monitors will dim except for a circle around your mouse. Move your mouse, the circle moves with it. Then once you've found it, you can click or press any key to remove the dimming and work. It's pretty sweet. How many monitors are you using? Do you have vertical and horizontal? Let me know in the comments.